Again, this one is with CTG again, and he played an Abathur on this one. This one is one of the best ones because both commanders have really strong pushing power. So I'm gonna get double Swarm Host on this one.
Thank you for responding to our call. It seems Amon is using Kaldir's warp conduits to transport his troops across the sector. You won't be able to destroy the warp conduits, but you can destroy the shuttles. You must do so before they leave the planet. The central warp conduit is now online. It won't be long before Amon's shuttles depart for it.
So the only difference with this one is that I used Swarm Host, my Swarm Host comp.
Cloaked enemies, I can still smell them.
When you're Dahaka, you play with Abathur, you use Dahaka to draw the armies into your toxin nest. With the Haka, I always used Warden and two Zerglings to kill the rocks.
Approaching, must secure perimeter.
Yeah, I want to make sure you get to the gift before Amon does.
Our allies are in combat. Our allies are in combat.
Upon Glevik, new leader of Yagdra's pack.
Sharing the Zerg regeneration.
Our allies are in combat.
Well, yeah, we got so many Archangel on this one. So good.
We have met the enemy in combat. Our allies are in combat.
I see Glevik is restored. Glevik joins us.
The top bars, make sure you always use them, because it's cooldown based. If you don't use it, you're wasting them. So it's available, use it, unless you know exactly all, when the waves are coming, so you can time that. But if not, just use
them. Multiple shuttle launches bearing for the central warp conduit.
Destroying them is your main objective.
I must change.
Our forces are under attack.
Two Archangels.
Our allies are in combat.
Enemy forces approaching. Defense required.
Confirm the shuttle's destruction.
We are always moving, always collecting.
Kaldir's Zelnaga shrines may contain invaluable knowledge. My team is setting out to scan them, but they will require protection. Our research vessel is ready. We're moving out now.
The Kron, devourer of Kreitzpak. Lend your strength.
A warp conduit is powering up, and a wave of shuttles is bearing toward it.
We capture.
Yeah, I need to remember to upgrade the Haka when it's available.
Our allies are in combat.
Enemy attack imminent. Prepare defenses.
Our allies are in combat.
Been destroyed.
Escape pattern inefficient, easily disrupted.
We've gathered the data we need. Thank you for the escort, Commander.
Survival is foremost.
Hive cluster targeted for attack. Incoming enemies.
Our allies are in combat.
And those creeper hosts are so strong.
Our allies are in combat.
I think my ally is making storm hosts too. Well, not yet, he's doing his ultimate evolution.
We have met the enemy in combat.
Time to change.
Mutation complete.
A wave of shuttles is making its way to an active warp conduit.
Everything's free is best.
Our allies are in combat.
Sharing served
Go now, Levic.
Enemy inbound. Must defend Hive Cluster.
Our allies are in.
You have prevented the shuttle's escape.
Destruction confirmed. Enemy loss severe.
Base is threatened. Our allies are in combat.
Research vessel ready. Let's get a team to that shrine.
Mutator, we move SC. Oh, again, everything's cloaked.
Combat. Two warp conduits are operating at once. A wave of shuttles is heading for each.
Mission complete. Our allies are in combat. Mutation completed.
Many arms ready. Good.
Our ally.
The enemy is near. Kill.
Generation commencing. We'll heal.
Oh my god, they're all stuck.
We have met the enemy.
Our base is under attack. Our forces are under attack. Our base is under attack.
Did we lose one? I think we did. Okay. Yeah.
A wave of shuttles has been shot down.
Swarm unstoppable. Cannot escape.
Scans are finished. Science owes you a great debt, Commander.
Double swarm host.
Enemy attack halted. Objective secure.
Allies are in combat. Our allies are in combat. We have met the enemy in combat.
We're detecting your main objective. A wave of shuttles inbound on an active conduit.
I hunt.
Allies are in combat. Our allies' base is threatened. Our allies are in combat.
Shuttles eliminated, commanders.
I cannot be.
I'm next out, swarm host.
We have met our allies' base is threatened. Our allies are in combat.
The enemy hunts us, but they shall be the hunted.
Generation.
Our base is under attack.
Preparing a research vessel. Let's make this one count.
Our allies are in combat.
I see. Glevic is restored.
Our allies are in combat.
Yeah, Storm Hose works really off this one.
Another conduit has been activated. A wave of shuttles is headed toward it.
It flees, but we will follow.
Let's look at our swarm host. There's like one left, one shot left.
Our enemies come, strike swiftly.
Shuttles are no more.
Evasion unsuccessful.
Oh yeah, this part.
Our allies are in combat.
Yeah, when enemy died, it caused the nuke.
Defense successful.
I lost a lot of armies here.
Our base is under attack.
Yeah, I lost everything to the nuke.
Our allies are in combat.
Shuttles are on course for all three conduits. We will have to split our forces to stop them all.
Rise, Primal Worm.
Our allies' base is threatened. Our allies are in combat.
Enemy forces approaching. Defense required.
Our base is under attack. Communication complete.
Oh my god, it's huge.
Our allies are in combat.
That's it. That's Chi-Chi. Actually, that one went pretty well until the last part, where when enemy died, it turns into a... Very good.